dear Taurus, very very good afternoon to you guys. So this is a journal of reading for April 2021. You can say till the middle of April 2021 we are doing this reading. So let's quickly tap into your partner's energy and your energy, and we will see what will be the outcome. Okay, so your partner's energy right now is the Fool. I think your partner right now doesn't know where he is going or she is going or they are going. So whatever it is, they are like on the verge of taking a new risk, a new beginning in their life, and they don't know actually. I feel your partner doesn't have any idea what they want in their life from you, and but they are ready to take a leap of faith with you, or they are ready, you know, for this connection to, you know, come out as something very very deep or beautiful, but they don't know how to take this risk. They are ready to take the risk, they are ready for a new beginning, but they are not able to understand which way to go, how to start. How they see you is a Knight of Pentacles. They feel you, they feel like you are a very very stable person, very very honest person, very very, you know, reliable person. So basically, Taurus, your partner feels like yes, you are the right person for them or anybody, okay? But they are stepping back. Maybe right now they are in separation with you, or not talking to you, or there is some kind of problem that is creeping inside and that is not showing on the surface. But I feel like your partner deeply knows from inside that you are the right person for anybody or not, because you are stable, reliable, and stable. I can feel like you are stable by finances as well. So basically, your partner feels yes, you are some kind of reliable and dependable person. What they feel about this relationship is a judgment card. They want a reconciliation. They want you back. They want you back in their life if you guys are not already together. And if you guys are together, they are judging themselves. They are judging this relationship again, and they are analyzing everything. I think they might be over analyzing, but yes, they are thinking about this relationship constantly, day and night. Because I feel this partnership with you, this friendship with you is growing, and they are feeling this, yes, things are changing within them. Things are changing, like they were not prepared for this kind of relationship or commitment from your side. But now they are realizing, yes, that there's something brewing between you guys, and they can't deny it. So what they want from this relationship, this is the Six of Wands. They want this relationship to come out as a victorious thing. They want this relationship to come out as a thing that they can show to the world that yes, this is my trophy, this person is my achievement, this person is my prize. So basically, they want all the lovey-dovey things from you. They want all the beautiful reconciliation thing with you. But I think they're holding back, because the outcome from their side is the Two of Wands. What I feel is, Taurus, that your person is waiting for the divine timing for things to happen, or they are just holding back for right now because they feel like this is not the right time to commit, or this is not the right time to tell Taurus that they love you too, or this is not the right time at all for doing anything. So that is why maybe they are stepping back from this relationship right now. But trust me, they are waiting on you very very happily. They are waiting for you, they are waiting for the divine timing to come and intervene in this relationship and make this relationship work out eventually. I clarified the Two of Wands, the outcome, and the outcome is clarified by Six of Cups, Queen of Pentacles, and Eight of Swords. Six of Cups. I feel like you guys had a past life relationship as well, I can say, but this is not valid in this reading, because I feel like, yeah, what if we had a past relationship? I just want to know about today, my future, my present moment. So what I feel is you guys had a history together. You guys know each other from a very long time maybe, or if not, you guys know each other on a very very deeper level of understanding, okay? Then is the Queen of Pentacles. Two of Wands is clarified by this Six of Cups. So you guys know each other from past, or you guys had a history together. Queen of Pentacles is, I feel like this person wants a stable and solid relationship with you, but they are holding back because of their fear, because of their emotional abandonment issues, I can say. I'm sorry for the twisted tongue thing. So they are not committing to you, they are not showing their true feelings to you, because they are feeling that this is not the right time, because I feel like they want to work on their finances, they want to work on their status, their business. then they want to come back to you, because I feel like they feel like you are a stable person emotionally, physically and financially as well, but they feel like they are not on the same page as they should be to be with you. That is why they are holding back, that is why they are waiting for the divine timing to intervene, that is why they are they are leaving everything behind, and they are like trusting the universe that whatever will happen for the good. Okay, on the other hand, your energy is the Tower. I feel like you are walking away, Taurus. Finally, you are feeling like, no, this is not serving me at all. Although I love this person, although I have feelings for this person, but this situation, this relationship is not going anywhere. That is why you are breaking up, or you got a sudden realization that I should walk away from this relationship. So this is your energy. How you see your person is a page of fortune. You feel like your person is passionate about you, but they are kind of behaving immaturely. With immaturity, and they are not letting you, know their true intention, their true feelings, and that is why you are feeling like your person is kind of childlike energy, and they are not telling you exactly what they want from you. How you feel about this relationship is Nine of Pentacles. Although you are with this person, but still, Taurus, you feel like you should work on yourself, your work, money, your job, your business. Although you feel like, yes, this person is important to you, but I feel like you are feeling alone. Being with this person also makes you feel alone. That is why you are stepping back. That is why you are walking away. That is why I feel you are like breaking up with this person. And now you are realizing your own worth, and you are feeling like, okay, if this person is ready to play games with me, now I am ready to move away from this person and just do my own stuff. What you want from this relationship is the Temperance. You want balance in this relationship. This relationship is totally not in balance, and you want balance in this relationship. That is all you want from this relationship right now, because you feel like this relationship is sucking blood out of you, sucking the energy out of you. This relationship is draining your energy, and you are getting nothing in return. That is what you are feeling. I hope you are getting my point, what I am trying to say here. And the outcome from your side is the King of Pentacles. I feel, Taurus, you are not focused on the relationship as much as you were in the past. Now you are focused on yourself. Now you are taking step back. Now you are initiating your own happiness, your own. You are manifesting your own life, your own business, your own luxuries. And you are working on yourself, your finances, your stability, and your own happiness with this card. And this card is clarified. This is the outcome. This card is clarified by the Page of Pentacles, the Three of Wands, and the Nine of Cups. What I'm feeling right now, Taurus, is that you are working on yourself, and you are feeling like, okay, I will work on myself only. I'm not going to wait for anybody. I'm not going to beg to anybody. I'm not going to say anything to anybody, because I feel like you are sure about this person, that they will eventually come, and your weight and your determination to walk away will definitely lead this person to come to you. And then this is the Knight of Cups. This person will eventually come to you offer you something, because this is the Page of Pentacles. They have an offer to make to you. This is you waiting. You are turning your back from this person right now. But eventually they will offer you a cup of love. This is the Knight of Cups. Eventually they will tell you exactly how they are feeling. Okay. This is a good reading, Taurus. This is a very mature kind of reading that I am seeing. You are focused on yourself, on your finances, on your money, on your health, on your everything, I feel. And you are, what I feel, Taurus, is your money is looking so good to me. I feel like you are going to earn a lot of money in April. That is a very good thing. And you are focused on yourself. But they are missing you a lot. They want things to work out, okay? But what I feel is they are holding back, and they are just waiting for the right time to tell you that they love you. Right, Taurus? This is what is happening. Okay, let me pull 2-3 cards from the Love Oracle deck. Endings bring new beginnings, growth, change, liberation, transition. I told you, you are ending this relationship from your side, and this is what the universe wants to tell you. This is coffee. So endings brings new beginnings, growth, change, liberation, transition. So Taurus, if you are planning this thing from a very long time, that you want to walk away from this person, you want a breakup, or you want separation, please do it, because this is going to eventually help you a lot, Taurus. I being a Taurus myself, I understand this is very painful situation, but trust me, this is going to help you a lot. Okay, let me pull one more card. Okay, so after these transitions and endings, there is something good coming to you. This is engagement ring, engagement, partnership, commitment, completion and union. The moment you walk away, literally, truly, from heart, genuinely, you have to walk away from the situation for the time being. Then it will bring you some beautiful energy. This will bring you some beautiful energy of commitment and love. Maybe you are manifesting this thing. But sometimes to get something, you just have to, you know, liberate it. You have to free that thing. That is why. That's how they will realize that what you truly mean to them. Yes? You got my point, Taurus? Okay? And the last card is the sword and the rose. Clarity, truth, revelation, solidarity, force, protection, power. This is the last card. So basically, Taurus, what I want to say you is that you should just take a break from all this shit and work on yourself. Then eventually things will fall in place itself, and it will bring you the happiness you are craving for. Okay, that is what is happening. Your partner is definitely missing you. They want a reconciliation, but they are in the waiting mode right now. I don't think they are moving towards you anytime soon till 15th of April. So this is what I have for you guys, Taurus. I hope it will help you out. And thank you so much for listening. God bless you. Do subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comment section below how you like it. Thank you so much. Namaste.